Hello? Is this thing on? Check! My Danny Brown impression. What's happening, everyone? Welcome to another episode of Johnny TV. Or should I say it's Johnny Summer? I got a Hawaiian shirt on. Sorry I was late. I was trying to find a floppy fishing hat, but I couldn't find one. How's everything sounding? Looking good, sounding good. Love you too. We're all about crispy as can be. Oh. Okay. Glad to hear everything's sounding good. Tonight we're playing some Sega Bass. I always want to say Bass Pro Shop, but I know it's that. Sega Bass Fishing. I tried a round or two off stream just to see where I'm at with that, and it's hard. So also, I didn't know there was a peripheral for this game, so we don't have that. So if someone wants to send that in, Dreamcast controller, fishing controller, I'll fucking lose my mind. I've been getting into fishing recently. Not really, just watching a lot of fishing YouTube channels. So this is the closest we're getting, or I'm going to get to actually. Because I don't want, like, I don't think I could touch a fish in real. I think I would freak out. I see all those fuckers, like, holding the fish up, like holding them up in their with their mouths open. Freaks me out. Anyway. This is going to be a relaxing stream. Just want to up the chill factor a bit. So make sure you got some questions and comments in the chat, because you know how fishing be. It's a lot of downtime. All right. Shall we get into it, y'all? I got a yerba mate for the stream, but I fucking chugged that motherfucker so fast. So hopefully it works. Hopefully I get hit with something. Hit with something. What flavor? It was like lemon elation or something. Okay. Dude, nothing beats the aesthetic of the fucking Dreamcast, man. Okay. Here, I can look at the instructions. My weekend was pretty cool. I got COVID, so I'm good now, though. So, it looks like there's motion controls, but I think if I just use the stick, I think that's the same thing. I don't know. We'll figure it out. I'm going to do... I don't know what mode to do. I'm just going to do original. Man, the aesthetics of this are awesome. Hey, mate, increasing your online following during the stream. Is necessary search for the terms? That might be a bot. Might be a bot. Oh. I was right. I saw the period and I was like, us. I'll do a quick ban of Debot. Oh yeah, it's got like a girl. Bam. We made our first ban of Johnny Summer. Okay. Oh my god, the aesthetics of this splash page. This is like exactly what I'm going for when I make like bumpers for like live streams and shit. Like, this is awesome, dude. The spit. Oh man, I love this. Is the game loud enough for you guys? Or should I'll make it a little louder. You guys can hear the sweet piano jams. All right. I don't know why it wants my personal data. I don't like that. That's a
amateur tournament series, first stage.
Oh man. Wish I had like a Takate or something. Oh, that's too many rules. I don't. This is 5 stages. Okay, I couldn't read that. All right, it's cloudy. Wish I could lean back and waking up early. Oh shit. Oops, sorry guys. See how many viewers we have. Okay, cool. All right, lure. It's a bass, so I think we want something that goes down. I don't know. I really don't know. You guys got any feelings on this? Nothing like a deep crank, am I right, fellas? Yep. All right, we're going deep crank. Okay. We'll start here. Pick something crazy. All right. Oh. Okay, I'm learning a lot. When you reel it in, it sinks. That's cool. Oh, I see. I'm learning so much about fishing right now. I don't think this was the right lure. Oh, look at that. There's a fucker. You see that fucker? Oh, fuck. Oh, I got him. We got him.
Turn the rod right.
Come on, you son of a bitch. I'm gonna get your ass. No. No.
Lower the rod.
Oh, did he fucking spit it? Okay, we got him. We got him. We got this fucker. We got this fucker. I'm reeling him in. I'm reeling his ass in. He's fighting.
You're almost there. Turn the rod left.
He's fighting.
Be careful.
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay, an average size. Good job.
All right. I think we need different lure, but caught his motherfucker. Caught his ass. Oh, there's a fucker over there. This is I didn't think this was gonna be fun. I was like, oh, this will be boring. I get to talk to the chat. Okay. Oh. Yeah, get it. Get it, you motherfucker. Yeah! Yeah, I got him. Oh, he's fighting me. He's a big motherfucker.
Turn the rod left.
He's fighting me. Come on, you son of a bitch. Woo. Come on. Come on. I'm gonna get you.
Turn the rod right. Turn the rod left. Turn the rod right.
On. On.
Turn the rod right.
This is a big motherfucker. Come on.
Lost.
Oh, he spit it out. I think we have the wrong fucking lure on this shit. Alright. Can I switch lures? Okay, yeah. We want something on the top water. I think that's a fishing term.
Time's up.
Oh. That game over? Okay. We beat E. Stedman and H. Warden. These are some American-ass names. I love the idea of a bunch of Japanese people having to come up with American names. You Cutler? What the fuck are you, Ulysses? Like, what the fuck? Ooh, that music was bumping, though. There's always another fish in the sea. Exactly.
New.
Okay, we're still playing.
Select the lure.
I'm gonna try the shallow crank.
It's coming here.
Oh, bite it, you son of a bitch. Come on. You want it? Hello? Yeah. Come on. Yeah. You son of a bitch.
Turn the rod, lad. Lower the rod.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just trying to reel him in. I'm getting this fucking piece of shit.
Lower the rod. Turn the rod, man.
Come on. Don't you break my line. Come on. My nose is running. Come on. I think we got his ass. Yeah! We're eating good tonight, motherfuckers.
Oh, a big one.
S-Dread. Yo, we got a big one? Dude, we're winning this tournament. I'm sticking on this lure. I would fucking give anything to fish like this in real life. Who's coming here? What? Where? Oh, bite it, you son of a bitch. Bite it.
It's gone.
It's gone? You know what? I feel like I'm casting too far. Yeah, call me John the Fisherman.
It's coming near.
Oh, it's coming near? Ooh, alright. Playing the waiting game here, y'all. Oh! Take a bite!
Yeah.
Yes!
Fish.
Ugh, get here, you son of a bitch! We got his ass. Don't break my line, you fucking dick-ass fish. I'm getting this fucker. Motherfucker's got nowhere to go.
Turn the rod right. Lost.
What?
The hook came off.
Man. Johnny Tsunami, fuck that fish. Oh.
Time's up.
Man. Will we catch two? Regular build dance over here. All right, we beat T-Walker. Hold on, I want to hear this music again. It was fucking bumping. Oh shit, dude. I had to tell Garrett about this. He needs to spin this shit at his next rave. All right, we couldn't beat Sherlock Holmes or Bishop, the cyborg. F-King, you know what the F stands for. Oh, dude, my fucking rival, Jay Wyas. Do you think they did that on purpose? 31 pounds. Dr. Ass. It does sound very Marvel vs. Capcom-esque. Kafka-esque. Evening. I'm sure Garrett knows about this. Well,
select the lure.
All right. I think we need two.
We're at the casting point.
I think we need some pencil bait.
It's coming near. Hook it. Fish.
All right, we got him. Got his ass. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
Turn the rod right.
Got his ass.
Turn the rod left.
I got his ass.
And you're almost there. Be careful.
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay,
look at that Sega armband.
Good job.
All right. We got 9 pounds. I don't know how we're going to beat fucking
it's coming near.
Evil Johnny, but we need a big boy. Get fucking motherfucker. Yes.
It's going to be a big one.
Oh, this son of a
bitch.
This controls so much better than Big the Cat's story in Sonic Adventure. No.
Be careful with attention. Turn the rod left.
I don't know what I'm doing. I think we got him though. I think I just need to be consistent.
Be careful with attention.
I know. Trying to reel his ass in, but he won't fucking.
Turn the rod left.
What the fuck?
Lost. The hook came off.
I don't know what to do.
It's gone.
Stupid fucking fish. I'm sweating. I need to put this on my Steam Deck, dude. I'm gonna play this like every fucking day.
It's coming near.
Yeah. Bite it, you son of a bitch. Hello?
Bite it, yeah. Fish.
Come on.
Be careful with attention. Turn the rod right. Be careful with attention.
Come on.
Be careful with attention.
This is the kind of shit Hemingway wrote about. Caught you, motherfucker.
Oh, a big one.
Big one. Let's go. We're hitting 10 pounds, baby.
You got a special lure.
Straight worm. On Pride Month, we need a gay worm. Let's try the straight worm. We're straight worming right now. Okay, look at this. We're definitely catching a big ass fish with this fucker. No! I hate that the timer counts up. 33rd? Man. Where did my rival? Oh, dude, he got 16. Do I go on? Second stage, let's go. Why do they want my personal data? I don't like that.
Amateur tournament series, second stage.
Haven't tuned in for a bit, but is there going to be a 20th anniversary shirt like anime expo? I'm not sure. I'm sure if you check the Twitter, there'll be more information there.
Warning.
All right.
Select the lure.
I'm going to go straight worm.
Select the casting point.
All right, new spot. I'm going to let this fucker sink. Maybe. Ooh, this is some dark water. Coming near, okay. Hello? Ooh, the deep crank, you might be right. Oh, come on, bite. Come on.
It's gone.
No. Alright, I think you're right. I think we gotta deep crank it. About to get cranking. This boy floats though for a deep crank. I wish I could turn the camera. These boys ain't biting. Alright, deep crank, bad idea. Whoever suggested that, you're getting reprimanded later. Shallow crank. Let's try. Let's try floating. No, I don't want floating minnow. I'm gonna try the straight worm again. We ain't catching shit. Come on, y'all. You know you want this worm. Oh, hey. You want my worm?
Bite it.
You want the worm? You want this worm? You want my worm? Y'all want my worm? One of y'all's got want my worm.
It's gone.
Oh, you fucking. None of them want my worm. Alright. Let's try the vibration. This is what I want. Rattling. Hitting rocks and shit.
It's coming here.
Come on. Come on. Fight it, you son of a bitch. Fight it. It's motherfucker is not biting my fucking lure. Bite it. Come on. Bruh, I got like 3 seconds left. Bite the fucking lure.
Oh my god.
Time's up.
Abysmal. Motherfucking. I'm mad.
Noon. Select the lure.
Alright, I'm gonna try the shallow crank. I should have cast somewhere else, but you live and you learn. You need this boy to sink, though.
Bite it.
Where? Come on. I'm gonna have to bust out the worm again. This is bad. Let's try pencil bait. I'm gonna cast here instead. Change it up. Fishing on that top water. I'll do these bass are down. I don't think they're coming up. I think they're we need a deep water fellow. Let's go back to the vibration. That one was good. Yeah, look at that. We need that boy sinking. I wish I could turn the camera around. Man, I wish I had that fucking controller. I would be fucking so hype. Oh, come on. The double, two quick ones. Come on. Come on. Oh, come on. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it, boy. Eat it. Bruh. What's he doing? Man, the RNG in this game. I wonder how you'd speedrun this. Come on, man. Come on. Don't go away, please. No. There's like no fish over here. Oh, I see him. I'm gonna go back to here. There was way more fish. Oh. We got zero fish. It's because I'm not wearing a big floppy hat. Getting hosed. Rivals, he's winning, dude. How are we catching nothing? Can I restart? Caught nothing.
Time's up.
0.0, dude. We placed last place, dude. I hope I don't have to redo the beginning. Chum the waters. Yeah, we'll catch some sharks.
Evening.
Okay, cool. Thank God we get to stay in the same area. Okay. The straight worm was like our best bet so far. It's six. It's got a funny name. What does the We Bought Mega 64 post mean? It's a probably a joke about Smosh, bro. You gotta do some Googling before you ask me questions. Yo, Johnny, good to see you. Good to see you too, Germ Boy. Worm. Alright, there's no fish over here. Let's try over here. Boys, okay, there's a lot of little fish over here. Probably a good sign. Yo, what's up? We're fishing. I'm fishing for compliments. Alright, where the fuck are these fish, dude? Getting hosed. Try by this boat. Or this dock right here. Oh, there's a big boy. Come on. You want my worm? You want this worm? He doesn't want the worm. Oh! You want the worm? Hello? No one wants the fucking worm! Alright. At least we know there's some fuckers over there. I think we should do the shallow crank. Would you sacrifice the Mega 64 boys for eternal fishing glory? I don't think so. This is where all of them are, bro. They're all over here. Did that scare them away? Alright, they don't like that guy either. I guess I'll try the spinnerbait? I don't fucking know. I don't know what spinnerbait does. Oh. Okay. It looks like they like the spinner bait.
Yep.
Yeah.
Get fucked.
It's gonna be a big one.
No! What the fuck? How am I ever gonna make it to the big leagues? How the fuck it? I can't even catch one fucking fish. Music's too good. I had to fucking dance it out.
Hey,
Third stage. I didn't even do well in the second stage.
Amateur tournament series. Third stage.
Man. Getting my ass kicked over here. I've heard you can boundary break into a supermarket and just buy fish. Alright, tell me how to do it.
Select the lure.
Okay. We're back in the beginning. Alright, the spinner bait seemed to work well before.
It's coming near.
Oh, he bit it. Come on, bro. You want this bait? What the shit? No, it's not gone. I see him. Come on, bro. Yep. Let's go. God's ass.
Turn the rod left.
Come on.
Turn the rod right.
Come on.
Be careful.
Got his ass.
Oh, a big one.
All right. I think we found the perfect lure. We're about to beat this fucking fish get. Hell yeah. Bite it. Where? Who? Who's biting? Yeah! Yes! Come on! He's fighting! He's fighting!
Turn the rod right.
Come on!
Turn the rod left! Lower the rod! Turn the rod left!
Come on! Why is it so hard?
Be careful.
Woo!
Okay, an average size.
Average.
Good job.
She told me it was big. All right. We got 2 minutes. We gotta catch another big boy. I'm glad we don't have 9-11 weight. That's good. Means we're not cursed right now. We got 8-11. Oh, you want this shit, bro? You want this shit?
Bite it.
Bite it, please. One of you guys? No, the big one. Big one. I want the big one. It's big one, please. Oh! Scared him away. Man, we'll never beat Jay Wyaz.
A big one's close by.
One's close by. He can sense it. Oh shit! That's a big motherfucker. Come on, bite it, bro. Come on, you want it? Yeah. Come on, please, please, please. Hello? Oh, bite it, please. Hello? I only got a couple seconds. Dumbass fish. Man.
Time's up.
Oh, look at that. Oh, that motherfucker. He's always just two steps above us. I gotta beat him. That was a good one.
Noon.
Dark Cloud had good fishing. Alright.
Select the casting.
We're going spinnerbait. This is the OG.
Bite it.
Come on. Oh, he had fucking. I got greedy. Come on. Oh, big man. Big man. Someone.
Yes. Let's go.
Turn the rod right.
He's fighting.
Be careful with the tension. You're almost there. Turn the rod left.
You got this fucker. Yeah.
Oh, a big one.
Cut the guy's brake lines? What? 14 pounder. All right, we just need like 3 more of those and then we're fucking golden. Then we're like first place. Come on.
Bite it.
I love this dude that's like, oh. The big man on campus. Come on, bite it.
It's gone, bite it.
Yes. Let's go.
We caught him in a good spot too.
Yeah.
Okay, an average size. Good.
Whatever.
Job.
I'll take it.
Special lure.
We got the popper. We got Mr. Popper's penguins. I'm staying with the homeboy. One day I'll make a cohesive sentence. Man, can't even joke about speaking well.
It's coming here.
Oh. Yeah.
You fucking dude. If this was a real fucking fishing, I can't talk, I'm fishing. If this was a real fishing trip, everyone would be so fucking jealous of me. Catching all the fish.
You're almost there.
Let's fucking go, dude.
Okay, an average size. Good job.
We're crushing it right now. Can't talk, I'm fishing. Oh man, after this I need to buy one of those shirts that's like, yeah, come fast, I got a fish or whatever the fuck. Oh man.
It's coming near.
Yeah. Oh. Bite it, you fuck. Come on.
Yes!
We're crushing it right now. Woo!
Turn the rod right. Be careful with the tension.
Be careful.
Be careful with the tension. What does it say on his back? It says over.
Oh, a big one.
Dude, we're fucking annihilating right now. We're doing some fishing with Norm shit right here. Has anyone speed run this game? I assume so. I bet there's leaderboards. Fear no fish.
Bite it.
Yeah, bite it. Bite it, you scum.
Bite. Yeah.
Fucking annihilating. I've never caught this many fish in my fucking life.
Turn the rod left. You're almost there. Turn the rod right. No.
What?
Small one.
Oh.
Time's up.
We fucking killed it. What the fuck? He's one ahead of us every fucking time, dude. How does he keep doing it? My fucking arch nemesis, Jay Weiss. I don't know how to even say that. We beat T. Gross, though. Fuck that guy.
Evening.
The fucking Dreamcast got fucking ChatGPT up in here. I'll try the popper. The Dreamcast, it's like the N64.
It's coming near.
You know, it's got the AI that learns. Oh man, he was jumping for that fucker.
Let's go.
Lower the rod.
Fishing on that top water.
Lower the rod.
I think I'm getting this game a little bit. You kind of. Whichever way the fish is going, you kind of have to go opposite. I think I got him though.
Be careful.
He gave up.
No.
Dude, what?
Small one.
You've got a special lure.
I don't want to say that one. That one sounds racist. I'm going back to the. We're going back to the spinner. The Dreamcast, dude. So right.
It's coming near.
The big boys like the spinning lure. Oh, look at the fucking lobster, dude. Can I catch a lobster? Oh, I almost got him.
It's gone.
Oh, he's not. He's right there. We gotta recast. There's no way there isn't a Dreamcast lure, just shaped like a Dreamcast.
It's coming near.
Where? Oh, that's a big motherfucker. Come on. Oh, okay. I'll take it.
Come on. Turn the rod right. Almost there. Be careful.
Woo.
No.
Take it.
One.
Whatever. I'm fishing it out, bro.
It's coming near.
Oh. That's a.
Yeah, it's coming near.
Grab. Oh. Bite my fucking lure, dude. On. On. Hello? You want it? Oh. Did he spawn? Come on. Do you see it? Come on. Bite it, bro. Okay. Alright, we gotta recast. Whose truck is that? It's a nice truck. Man, if I had the controller for this, I'd play this shit every day. Come on.
Bite it. It's gone.
He's right there. What the fuck fish is that? I think we gotta switch to the top. We gotta catch some sloppy toppy over here.
It's coming near.
Yeah.
I knew it. I knew if we switched to the top water.
Fuck you.
Piece of shit. Wait. Did we beat him?
No.
He got 19.
Dude, he crushed it. So good.
The best fisherman in the fucking
amateur
world,
tournament
dude.
Series, four stage. Light crystal dew.
What? Crystal dew. I would love if I could jump out of the fucking
Warning.
Boat and take the.
Select the lure.
Alright. I'm gonna check the top water real quick. This is a Dreamcast. But I think it's on Steam. Any boys want a bite? Take a big bite. There's a song by the band Speed called Big Bite. That shit's fucking awesome. Okay. I don't think any of these boys wanna jump up for me, but it looks like they're all over here. And we'll switch to the spinner. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. That's what we want right there.
Yeah. Let's go.
Lower the rod. Lower the rod.
Try it.
Turn the rod, man. Lower the rod. Turn the rod, man.
I don't think we're catching this fucker.
You're almost there. Turn the rod right. Be careful.
Woo! Got his ass.
Okay, an average size.
The catching the fish song sounds just like Stone Cold's entrance music. All right. There are a lot of big boys down there. Hope I didn't spook them. Shit.
It's gone.
Oh. Alright, I think they... Alright, let's skim the top water over here. Let's see what, No, this is the wrong lure. That works. Any pools over here? Okay, they all moved down there. Like that, like scanning the top water, see where the fish are. Oh, look at that. Look at that guy.
Yeah, let's go.
It's gonna be a big one. Lower the rod. Turn the rod, man.
Catch him.
Woo! Okay. Oh my god. This guy's tough.
Lower the rod.
The fighter. He's fighting me.
Turn the rod, man.
He's got our reelman slow. No! What the fuck? I had him! I fucking had him! Dude, he's like sixth place, dude. I had that motherfucker too. Dead to rights.
Noon. Select the lure.
Alright, let's
select the casting point.
Check the top one over here. Thank you, City Escape. Appreciate the kind words. Catch any. Oh, I just saw a fish despawn. It looks like they are over here, though. Maybe? Oh, yeah, there's some guys over here. Am I scaring them, though? Johnny Awesome, see you playing this game. I always wanted a Dreamcast growing up and thought this game looked so cool. My neighbor let me borrow a Dreamcast when I was a kid. I only had Sonic 1 and 2 on it, or Sonic Adventure 1 and 2. But if I knew this existed, I probably would have wanted to play it. All by the
way. Yes!
I wonder if a Sonic team worked on this at all.
Turn the rod right. Turn the rod left. Lower the rod.
On.
Turn the rod right. You're almost there. Be careful.
Got his ass. Big boy.
Yes.
I want to cosplay as this guy. What does his hat say? It says like big boy or some shit. Does bass stand for badass? Yeah, dude. Bass ass. Yeah, you want that shit.
Yeah, you fucking dickhead.
I love you. I love you. I love you. My man is chilling at the bottom. Big motherfucker.
This one's
huge.
You've got a special lure.
Fucking stoked right now. Just need to do like two more of those and then we're beating this motherfucker. Let's fucking go, boys. Yeah, they should do like catfishing. What am I hearing? The fuck is that? Oh, I was hitting a rock. I was like, dude, this is about to become a horror game. Cat dog?
On.
There are a lot of good Brooklyn accents in, on Cat Dog. I feel like Winslow, he was like, like he sounded like that, and then there was fucking Shriek. Do we beat him? I'm afraid. But fuck you. Why is he so good? He's too good. Can we fish in the fucking ocean or some shit?
Evening.
Select right. The lure.
A floating minnow. Check the top water here. I don't know how we're gonna defeat this guy. It just seems impossible. Oh, this is a good lure, like in the middle. Kind of see what fish are doing. Okay. They seem to be over there. But I think we should go spinner boy, but like go over here. Jordy Chin Chin, thank you for the raid. We're fishing. We're big mouth bass fishing over here. I can't see shit. Alright, there's no fish over there. Let's try over here. This is Dreamcast, baby. Casting dreams. I'm gonna lower the music a little bit. Woo. Come on, baby. Let's go. I need some fish. You think they're by the boat again? This place is too fucking murky. Try over here. Can you echo? Oh, no. I wish. Dude, he polluted the fucking waters. Oh. Come here, bud.
Yes, let's go.
Turn the rod right. Lower the rod.
I don't think this guy's very big, but we'll take what we can get.
Be careful with attention. Turn the rod right.
Come on, boy.
Be careful with attention.
Oh.
You're almost there.
Real assassin.
Be careful.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, an average size.
Sega. All right, king shit. Caught one fish. Dude, that one game where I caught like 8 fish, that was so sick. Oh, there's a big boy. You want this? Come on, man. Come on, fat. This looks fun. It's a lot of fun. I'm enjoying it. All right, I'm gonna switch lures. They don't seem to be enjoying this guy, but we have this guy. Look at that. Oh man.
Time's up.
Motherfuck. Y'all, if you want to support your boy, check out the Ko-fi link at the bottom of the screen. Motherfucker got 11th place. I hate him. We've been sticking at a solid 30. Final stage. Do we become not amateurs? This is our final shot. We gotta beat this fool. I wonder if I need a VMU or some shit. Okay. We'll stop at the top water. See what's up. You want this? Hello?
Yes!
Let's go. I'm telling you, dude, we're beating them. We're beating them. Oh, there's so many fish. So many fish on the top water today. Turn the rod right. He's coming in easy, too. You're almost there. Real, this motherfucker. He ain't fighting.
No.
Small top one?
Oh, it's a small one. We'll catch a bunch of boys on the top water. And then switch to the.
It's coming near.
Oh yeah? Who's coming here? Oh. Fight it, bro. Hello?
Yes! We got a big fucker!
Big, one.
Big fuck. Fat fuck.
Come on. I'm trying.
Turn the rod right.
We need to catch this guy. I swear to God.
You're almost there. Low the rod.
We got his ass.
Turn the rod right. Turn the rod left. Low the rod.
Be careful. Woo! Got him.
This one's huge.
Let's fucking go, dude. No way. This bitch is beating us. Look at that. Another fish right there.
It's coming near.
Yeah,
it's
come on.
It's
come
coming
on.
Near.
Come on. Bite it's it, please.
Gone.
Please bite it.
Ugh.
Come on. All right, we'll get a small fry.
Fish. Turn the rod right. Lower the rod.
Catch him fast. Let's go.
No.
Whatever, we'll take the points. We got a grub. AJ Blades, what's popping? Could you possibly swear a cuss real quick? Fuck. Better not use that against me. Oh, look at that guy. Come on, bro. No, I'm tired of these small fries. Whatever. Points is points.
Okay.
Average, we'll take it. Take it. We want that big boy. I want the big boys. I like big bass. Itty bitty bass. You guys see that video on Twitter where it's like the dude made that parody of that Lizzo song about girls? That shit like hurts my fucking soul. Someone said it's the most hentai-pilled thing they've ever seen in their life. That shit was cracking me up. Ravencliff, thank you for the 30 months. Really cool cuss, man. Thanks. No problem. On a fishing game where you hook a small fry, you can maneuver it to big. Oh, yeah. I mean, I would love to use them as bait.
It's coming here.
Check them on.
Let's go.
I love fishing this area.
Time's up. What the fuck? They should let the time keep going when you have a fish on the fucking line, dude. Let's fucking go! We fucking kicked his ass, dude. Let's fucking go. What place did he get? Look at that. Bitch ass 17th place. Fourth place, baby. Oh, man, that feels so good. Beat our rival, dude.
Noon.
All right, let's see if we can keep it up. I forgot there's, like, way more. Casting point. Let's try a grub. We defeated Fake Johnny. Ooh, look at that.
Bite it.
Come on. Ooh, look at that guy.
Oh, we got him.
All right, seems like we should be wasting a lot of time on the big boys, but if we can catch one, that works. Good. All right, I'm gonna stick with the grub. Hopefully we can catch a big boy. But I'm also down with a bunch of tiny boys.
Bite it.
Come on. Come on.
Yes.
This guy's big. He's gonna break my line, dude.
Turn the rod right. You're almost there.
Come on.
Woo, okay, that's good, that's good. Fuck yeah. Well, all the fish are over there. Crushed it.
This one's huge.
We got a special lure. We got the buzz bait, bro. That fish was fucking vibrating. I'm gonna go over here. It looks like there's way more fish. Dude, Fake Johnny's fucked, dude.
Bite it.
Oh, dude, I had him. Yes! Come on.
Fish.
Yes! I feel like they don't want to say hooked. Got his ass. Woo! 40 pounds, bro.
Good job.
Dude, we're crushing it. We're fucking crushing it. I've never seen anyone fish towards a dock like this before. Man, I want to play this every fucking Tuesday.
Yes.
Oh, there's a lot of guys. I should check the top water in a second. If I have time. Woo!
Okay, an average size. Good job.
I'm gonna check the top water here. Try this boy. Man, I wish fishing was this easy in real life. Do you like TTRPGs? I don't know what that is. Come on. Dungeons and Dragons? I've never been invited to play Dungeons and Dragons. I've always wanted to. Where's the grub? You are now invited. Cool.
It's coming near.
Man.
Time's up.
Ugh. All right. We beat his ass twice, bro. Crushed him. I think we have one more round.
Evening. Select the lure.
Okay. We're gonna start with the big guns here. I need to beat this fool.
It's coming near.
Oh, look at that. That's a big man.
Yes. Yes.
Woo!
Come on.
Come on! Dude, I'm so happy there's a fucking sequel to this, too.
Be careful with attention.
Come on.
Turn the rod left. And you're almost there.
We got him.
Be careful.
Why does he always tell me to be careful?
Okay, an average size.
Good okay. Job. You guys enjoying it? Blah, blah, excuse me. Are you guys enjoying this? Because I'm having a great time playing this. I don't know if it's translating. I wish I had Garrett's drop of Solid Snake. How are you enjoying the broadcast?
It's coming near.
Okay, you wanna bite it? You wanna take a little nibble, bro?
Yes!
Let's fucking go! Look at that! Look at that pro strats! Pro mother effin' strats. Read it and mother effin' weep. I'm gonna move over a little bit. Yeah, this rules. Thank you, JoJo Gelato. A little small fry, I'll take him. If he wants to bite. If he wants to take a bite. Oh, shit! Yo, I'm about to get that fish logo tattooed on me, bro. Come on, bro. Come on. We need to catch this guy. He's a big boy. We need to take a big bite. Ooh. Oh. Oh, look. Oh, shit. We got his ass. Fear no fish stickers? Fuck yeah. I'm down. This game is dope. There was a fishing rod control that actually has your turn. Yeah. Yeah, I was just checking that. I want that so fucking bad. This is on an emulator, so I don't know if it'll work, but if we could figure out how to get it to work. I would love to find this in the arcades, too. Dude, we're fucking annihilating right now. We're about to have 60 pounds of fucking fish. Well, that's a lot of fish. Got him. Lowering it. There's a big guy over there.
One.
Shut up. There were some big boys over here. I saw it. Saw it in my fucking brain. What am I saying? Oh, we got 13 fish. I know that's unlucky, dude.
It's coming near.
Ooh, look at that. Look at that, man. Look at that big, beautiful boy. You guys want to take a bite? Nope. Okay. Come on.
Yes! Let's go!
So I've been watching a lot of fishing YouTube, so like every time they bite, I pull back on the rod, because that's how you get a fish. That's get them hooked. But I feel like the game doesn't tell you to do that, so I'm glad that like I know general fishing knowledge from watching stupid fishing YouTubers. Let's go. I was probably 12 and played this game for days. Hell yeah.
Dude, crushed it. Fucking annihilated.
Man, if I had that controller, if we don't get first place, I don't know what the fuck. The RNG gods,
fifth place, let's go.
We beat Estred and Bob Baker and Henry Esner and Klaus Larson and Killer Kramer. Made up names. Okay, 11. Did we beat? Oh, we whooped his ass, dude. Where is he? Uncut Angling is the only YouTube fishing channel I ever stumbled upon. Watch, pretty entertaining. Hell yeah, I watch. I think it's AO Fishing, and I like Fishing with Norm is pretty good. Good shit. They do a lot of like YouTuber ass like challenge videos, and I like to fall asleep to them.
There you go.
Oh, it just fucking booted me out. I wasn't even paying attention. Whoa, man. I want to see this opening cutscene. Speedmaster. This rocks. Yeah, I wanna go fishing in real life. I just feel like I would be too afraid to like. I would not know what to do. Oh. If I had to unhook a fish. But I think I mostly just want to go out there and like cast and just like drink a beer or something. That sounds nice. Johnny, any tips on getting back into the Souls games after not playing for 6 months? I would just say play Elden Ring. Needle nose pliers? Yeah. Go on a charter. Are those expensive? Anyway. Look at that logo. I just want to mess around with the arcade mode for a second. Whoa. I'm going to check out the cape.
Cape area.
Elden Ring was my first. I'm too scared. Bloodborne.
Enjoy your fishing.
Okay.
Select the lure.
Oh, there's difficulty.
Select the casting point.
Look, you see the... Dude, arcade mode's so much better.
It's coming near.
Ooh, the bass is fucking bumping in this shit. That stump got in my way. We got hosed. I'm gonna go more over here.
It's coming near.
Come on.
Yes.
Oh my god, I love all the like clip art. The little clip art of a bass at the bottom of the line tension is cracking me up. This sounds just like Stone Cold's music. Got his ass.
Okay, an average
average size.
Good
I'm
job.
Bonus.
You're on Lake Erie. It's only like 150 a person. If you get three or four, that's the problem. Is I feel like no one would want to go with me. I know Dean Ween does like fishing stuff in Jersey. I would love to do that. Oh, this is where all the boys are.
Let's go.
There's a frog. Froggy. Can you catch anything else in this game? God, I have 6 seconds. Come on.
Time's up.
Well, I had his ass.
Come on, come on.
Whatever. I don't want to. Makes it for a fishing cast. I would love that. I feel like you could talk Derek into going fishing. You'd be surprised. I feel like I've gone camping with Derek once. That was fun.
Good.
Yo, what's up, SSJ Piccolo? I want a plaque like that, dude. You gonna play FF16? Possibly. Yeah, I need to try out the demo. Guys, I got to Ganondorf in a... Oh, that's an amazing game over screen. I got to Ganondorf in Zelda, and it's just so fucking hard, and I just cannot do it. Man, we got 70 viewers? What the fuck? Well, I am going to stop playing for YouTube, but I'm going to stay and chat with you guys, if that's cool. So stick around. We'll do some Q&A.